Okay, so I pulled all the way back. There was no problems or anything besides that one fitting that I first showed you. It's like a double Y or something. Other than that, the line's clear. There's no roots. There's no offsets. Pipe seems to be dry. I kind of thought it was going to be holding water, but like I said, it was an illusion. Other than that, I'd like to bring out a locator and locate that problem spot and investigate farther from there.